TST, it's Morgan C. I'm in the par. You're in the park, Morgan C. It's Thursday. This week we have a topic about family. I haven't had the internet all week, for 2 weeks now. It's kind of frustrating. So I haven't really given this topic much thought. But I believe it's like give a positive and a negative story about your family. And I can't really think of anything. The thing is, I've been focused on this radio show that happened today on Thursdays. Second Thursday of the month, called Transistor Radio. It was a really good show today. I'm going to put a link to the Tumblr below. But, yeah, with regards to that, I don't know. I thought I could talk about my mom, but then I thought, I don't know. I don't really want my mom to be talked about on the internet. Yeah, I don't know. My family's pretty okay. They're just kind of boring. I was trying not to be rude about them, but now I feel like I am. The thing is, they're really supportive and they're really nice, but they really don't understand a lot about my life. Not just the trans stuff, but just general, like, what's it like to be a poor artist living on the other side of the country? Who's also a transsexual woman with no career prospects. Like, seemingly no ambition, but really just ambitions that they don't understand. Yeah, I don't know. There's all that. So, yeah, I'm going back to the West in August to visit them. And hopefully that's like a fun trip and not like one that just makes me fucking lose it. Which has happened before. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be fun in the summer, I think. But we'll see. So yeah, my pro and con is that they don't really understand me, but they're still, like, okay with me. I don't know. Support networks! Woo! Radio show, you should go watch that. I really just wanted to pitch that, mostly. It was a pretty good show this week. Tally, what did you think?
I really enjoyed it. There were some amazing interviews. You got to talk to Abuzar, who was doing a hunger protest against the Toronto Centre for Women and Trans Folks. You got to talk to
Gabrielle Bouchard. She's doing this GoFundMe campaign to raise money to fight the government. I talked about Bill 35 like a couple weeks ago and how it's hard to change your gender marker in Quebec. But she's actually doing, like, going ahead with a lawsuit against it.
She's pretty amazing.
On the radio show.
And
also Chris Vargas is this amazing video artist who works out of San Francisco or Oakland, I think. And I don't know. Yeah, he gave a nice little...
There were three really good interviews. It was a really nice radio show, totally. Super informative.
You've been pitched. Okay, so I'll be back next Thursday, full force. And stop. Ugh, there's trees up here. I didn't